Hello Acha, let us see this question. If an electron and proton have the same kinetic energy, the ratio of the de Broglie wavelength of proton and electron would be approximately equals to 1/1837, 43:1, option C, 1837:1, option D, 1:43. Electron and proton ki kinetic energy same hai, de Broglie wavelength, proton or electron ki kya ho? Ratio of lambda P and lambda E. So dekho, lambda P kya ho jayegi? H upon root under 2 mass of proton or kinetic energy E. Similarly, electron will be lambda H upon root under 2 mass of electron and kinetic energy E. H se H cancel ho gaya, 2 se 2 cancel ho gaya, E se E cancel. Ye aa jayegi root under mass of electron upon mass of proton. Ab ye iska mass lagbhag 2000 guna hota hai, 1800 times. To iski ratio nikalenge to ye lagbhag aa jayegi रूट निकालेंगे तो ये आ जाएगी 1/43 के आसपास. तो फाइनल आंसर हो जाएगा लैम्डा प्रोटॉन बटा में लैम्डा इलेक्ट्रॉन इक्वल्स टू 1/43. ऑप्शन डी बेस्ट ऑफ लक.